Hello guys and welcome to another trip report. I am at London St Pancras International Station and today I'm doing a journey that many of you have requested. I'm taking Eurostar to Paris and I'm travelling in Standard Premier. Really looking forward to this. I haven't travelled on Eurostar for a number of years. I'm hoping to get on a new train today. Haven't tried one of the new E320 units since they came in service a couple of years ago. Anyway, let's get on with the trip report and I hope you enjoy the video. Let's go. Okay, so we're just past security and passports. That's a sterile area, it means you can't film in there, but now I am in the holding area where everyone's got to wait until the train is called. It's a decent enough waiting area, a few places to grab a coffee. I'm gonna get one now, I've got about 30 to 40 minutes before the train boards and I'm looking forward to it.
Ladies and gentlemen, I welcome aboard this Eurostar service to Paris, Gare du Nord. We are due to arrive in Paris at 12:47 local time. I am Claude and with Hervé, we are your train managers today. In a few minutes, more passengers will be joining us at Ebbsfleet International. please make sure your seating is collected. If you have something to eat or drink, the bars, Café Métropole, inclusive number 6 and 13, are now open. Our colleagues, Marlene and Kevin, are looking for a seating. Wish you a very pleasant journey on board Eurostar today.
Show what you're going to do, label and the blocks of the weather. Safety information coming back.
Yeah, we can now.
Yes, thank you.
Okay,
ladies and gentlemen, the local time is 12:44, and we will soon be in at Paris Gare du Nord, our last stop. Please make sure you take all your belongings with you when you leave the train, and please take care as you disembark. The exit is at the front of the train. The metro on the Orient will be on your left, and the taxis on your right. Thank you for your Eurostar today. Wish you a very pleasant afternoon.
And that's it, guys. Welcome to Paris Nord Station here in the centre of Paris, France. I've got a few hours here before I head back on the plane to London tonight, which will be an interesting comparison to see how civilised the train is compared to the plane. Anyways, hope you enjoy coming with me on this trip, and I'll see you on Sunday.